of, you know, adding a saint, and you know, where does the Max come from? Main Evawa, basically, like, to turn it out.
Max Mayne, that's my name. I just twisted around with it because I'm called Maximilian.
Maximilian?
Yeah, so I just played around with my name and twisted it a bit. But then the saint part, I liked Sentinel, he said. Okay. But then, so it's just because Jonathan Dikelo Kurapinga, somebody you're picking a chin to na chimpa.
Okay. So? Okay. Kakati omanyi zekatize kumanyi, but of course I'll be asking for the viewers out there. When I'm posting your artwork, when I'm inviting people to actually watch this show, that was yesterday.
Yes.
Yeah, those of yesterday abantu abadeba, there's that particular wording abangamba. Uyumana tumanyi, vuka tumanyi. Na inga wamaru kungamba tumanya ngamba masaka. Ruachi ba creating anye ni masaka?
Ni muntu we masaka.
Okay.
Mwa masaka.
Okay.
Elai represent masaka mbulichimiche nkola.
Alright.
No kutuka wano. Eram fude masaka.
Fude masaka.
Yes. Sir.
Okay. Insane ni jeziri. What's up, guy?
Insane ni season ya with them.
Okay. Basically, let's talk hip hop tonight. I'll not play little. Basically, premiering new songs. But of course, before he can premiere his song, yakato ingako, it's a fresh Monday, and of course, we are chilling up with Center Max Mayne in the building. Yeah. Max Mayne is one of these rising stars, and I believe Uganda should be watching out for this particular talent. Oshitegeera. So, Max Mayne, how does your journey start in the music industry? Basically, break it down from Chemanyu Luanvu Nyo Naiso Korumpe Musamari up to where you are right now.
The journey started with GNL.
Okay.
So, Da Jinjale. That's the first Luganda song I had, the first like hip hop Lugaflow song I had, and I fell in love. So, Neno Nyedeza Binji, Nembinyu Mirwako about the culture. So, I started developing my talent from there, my skills from there up to this moment. Let me see.
Okay. So can I say you picked an inspiration from GNL?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
Yeah.
To start up all this?
Yes. Yeah,
if instead of singing about hip hop artists, if you don't find them doing these songs, either or kula rimbanga ayewana, wabata of mamuntu abayewana, wabata teyewana, at least about embedded while when Mundi was in Giriza, something like that. So, are you this point of person a kuba hip hop punga wa Mundu, wa Kwewana, uba goina hip hop umla?
Let me say, Nzene management young right now, leak management, neo ze visuals, bebantu bentambula na baba bili right now. Bachali bang, tutula netu kolachi, netu analyzing a music. Before I go Nzengena studio, I do the music. I work with Dawson Magic. Jemuli Dawson Magic. Salute! Kayazi, Oasis Records, Ziluanyi, Masaka, Chakavi, Johnny Box, Simwena, Madam Ziza. Kati. So, Febetu Malokola music, I bring the song to the two guys.
Okay.
Nentula Nimba Gamba. Limba Mululi Lalutia. Luna Kola. Oksinzira Kufeche Tuagala. Inze. Tuina ichintu chetuli mukuzimba music wange. Oba like nzingo omuntu omu. There is something I'm trying to build as an artist. Nine bintu byesagala kola nibyenjagala kola right now.
Okay.
Ochitegera. So I'm not somebody who is going to go oba ochitegera
ngeze ko
and I'm not going to diss anybody just because of the fame. No.
Okay.
No, I won't be doing that.
So you simply do a clean game.
I'm a clean rapper. That's all.
Okay,
I just take it up on your cause.
Okay, basically, Kati, we've been massacred.